In this short tutorial, we are gonna fix Windows 11, we can't find your camera problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying the solutions. The first solution is to try to solve the problem from Device Manager. To do this, we go to Search section and type Device Manager. After opening Device Manager, click on Cameras. After that, we right-click on the device and click Uninstall Device. Don't worry, we will reinstall our camera device right after this. Click Uninstall and continue. We have deleted the device. To reinstall it, we click on Action from above. After that, we click Scan for hardware changes. As you can see, we have reinstalled the device. Now, you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem is not solved, we will move on to the second solution. Also, don't forget to like the video if you haven't already. The second solution is to solve the problem with regedit. This solution was recommended on Microsoft's forum, so it is worth to try. To do this, we go to search and open run. After opening run, type regedit in the search bar and click OK. Here, we have a path to go to. To go to this path, we click on Local Machine, Software, and Microsoft. After that, we scroll down and find Windows Media Foundation. What we need to do here is right-click on the white area and click on Divert 32-bit from NIV. After doing this, we set the name of this divert we created as Enable Frame Server Mode. Please pay attention to the capital letters. After doing this, right-click on it and set the value to 0. Click OK and close here. This was the second solution. Now, you can check if the problem is solved or not. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.